Hello everyone, we continue with this, with the last chapter in the middle physics. And it is about the temperature, energy and temperature capacity, and Q equals to C delta. Temperature, capacitance, mass, and temperature difference, and this one is temperature capacity. And we know that it becomes equal to T. That is the effect multiplied by temperature. And also, we have also another definition, which is MLS or MLD. Mass multiplied by MS, which is the melting. And this is the increment. So we have we have example 320 joules divided by Kelvin, and we want to know what is the temperature difference in each 60 seconds and with the effect on 71 and 75 mass. We know that W equals to Q, then PT equals to C, delta T means that delta T equals to PT divided by C, which is 75 multiplied by 60 divided by 320. had a swimming pool, and it had a length on 15 meters, breadth on width on 5 meters, and height on 1.5 meters. And you want to know two, if there's a cheese, it has to test it, and also bomber, that is the cheese, and what is the new oil? What is the fuel oil? And then the price. The price. Is how much? Oil. It equals to 2,300. And the raw oil is 800 kilograms each cubic meter. Good heaven, we know that the speed is 4.18 divided by, it is kilojoule divided by kilogram Kelvin. Then the mass is rho v, rho e, and O, which is 10, which is carbon for water, and P is 5 masses by 10 masses by 1.5, which is 17. The volume, the mass is too many, and delta T, which is multiplied by 10 followed by 2, multiplied by 7,500, multiplied by 13, which is 4.51 gigajoules. Then M oil equals to Q divided by Q oil. Here, Q oil. Then it is 0.9 equals to divided by 4 bar 10 by 6, which is 1 bar 10 power. down. You need the 100 kilogram oil and the M oil. Just raw oil. Yes, oil. Then V. And the price is 3 months by 2. It is 0.125 × 2,300. Which is 287.5. Okay, now we are going to have water and ice, and in 2 minutes, B is 2 × 3 × 60, 120 seconds. You must know how much energy that instrument costs, and what is the how many ice melt. We are going to W is P, P is Q, it is 200 × 100 × 24 kilo U, and U is M and S, and M equals to Q divided by LS, and in the standard table you find is LS equals to V is 4. That means that this is 72 grams. I met in that condition. How much energy or temperature you then when you push 2 liters water, which is 2 liter water, and Q is MDS, MD, and the volume is rho V, mass, the weight is rho V, MD, and the water is 10. Is 100 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 10 power by minus 3, and the power is giving us the putting the 2 to 6 multiplied by 10 power by 3, it is 1.5 mega joules. You get it. Thank you. turbine in a nuclear process, and 18 multiplied by 10 followed by 3 multiplied by delta t is difference of the 38 divided by 464 minus 46 and it's going to be 264. And then you have a water, so much water, with that temperature. I'm now going to put in a thermos which has that item of water with that temperature. And the sublimating, even know what is the sublimentality. And we are going to have this. This one is much better. This one, we are going to show the this. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next video, which is in continuing physics. Thank you for watching. See you on next video.